Hi and welcome to another hashtag Three Girls and 12 Faces. This is a collaboration between me in Sweden, Bea Grob in Switzerland, and Eleni in Greece. I'm hosting the giveaway this month, so if you are interested to participate in the giveaway, please leave a comment, something like, I would love to get such a card, and do it in the comment section under this video. You have time to comment until next Friday, when the lucky winner will be chosen with the help of the YouTube random comment picker. The name of the winner will be pinned at the top of the comment section, so please check back again to see if you are the one. In the same pinned comment, you will also find an email address that you can send your postal address to, so I can send you the card. Good luck! Here are January, February, and this time I will be working on this background from Bea with some lace and stitching. So, let's start. Thank you. This is my best friends forever, my two girls. For January and February, I have put my faces in a clip frame, like this. You can find them almost in any store. This one is from IKEA. This is the giveaway for this month. If you are participating in it, and you will be the lucky winner, I will send you the card, but not the frame, but I will give you an idea of how it would look. So, like that. You can read more about the giveaway in the info box below this video. And there you will also find the links to Bea and Eleni and their videos with their faces. So, I hope to see you in April. Bye for now.